Hi. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher, not even a particularly good one. Oh, you know, finding alternative treatments for common illnesses and injuries. Stim packs out of barrel cacti and other fantastic improbabilities. As far as fruitless wastes of time go, it's quite noble in its aims. Cuts, lacerations, broken bones, infections resulting from all of the above. Common cold, influenza, take your pick. There are plenty of ways to die out here. Most of them, surprisingly, don't have anything to do with war. Just common human fragility. For the past 100 years or so, the followers have managed to get by using salvaged medical supplies from the old world. But the side effect of medical success is that more people live longer. Eventually, we'll run out of hospitals to loot. We need new ways to produce those supplies, or maybe old ways if this research goes anywhere. Not all followers are people persons. Besides, someone needs to do research. I have no problem with Julie sticking me out of sight, out of mind. Though it has a noble goal, I don't think this research will yield. No offense intended, but why should I go anywhere with you? Certainly. Me specifically? No. I'm sure Julie Farkas does, though. Lab coat, point. See you around.
Hello.